Hi and welcome. My name is Jay, and in this quick tip tutorial, I'm going to show you how to send a US Tech hosted fax. Now, when people send you a fax, it's still going to go to your fax number, but you can have one inbound email address and multiple sender addresses. So we suggest setting up like an info@ or fax@ email address that multiple people can check. So right now, I want to show you how to send a US Tech hosted fax. Open up your email, and in the to column, right here where you would normally put an email recipient address, you're gonna put a 1 in front of the fax number. So it's always gonna be 1 plus the fax number. So I'm gonna use. And then you're gonna put an @ faxhd.com. So you're going to put a 1, then the fax number, @faxhd.com. Your subject can be whatever you want. I'm going to put test fax. You're not going to put anything in the body because your fax is going to be an attachment. So you want to attach your fax. Whatever document you want to attach, go ahead. And then push send. That's all there is to it. Now you'll see a confirmation saying queued successfully or failed. This one was queued successfully, so you're good to go. Thank you for choosing US Tech. I hope this tutorial was helpful.